Meet Frick and Frack, twin brothers from Cultus Lake. Their owner surrendered them about a year and a half ago, and they've been in the system ever since. They're timid at first, but warm up with food, and they need plenty of running time. Since they are brothers, they do need to be adopted together. If you're interested in adopting Frick and Frack, contact the BCSPCA.